throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. Undoubtedly the biggest club in Germany, Bayern Munich, and reflected in the support.
Yeah, they've had it mostly their own way over recent years. A huge club globally, as much as in the Bundesliga.
Jerome Boateng. It's a quick break. Suddenly back alive again, because if they were beaten today, that was it, and now it's level.
Well, they've hung in there and really produced when it matters. What a chance they have now.
Well, look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might be better.
Game restarts at 2-2. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe.
Ibrahimovic!
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Now, Rafinha. Müller. The opposition back off. They could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Javier Pastore. And the ball's got away from him.
It's here. Müller, he's kept it out. Shot's up.
Oh, it's the outside of the post and away. And 5 minutes remaining. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Here's Rafinha. Now for the pass.
Can he do it?
What a fine save. Rushing across to take the corner. Not much time left. Looking for a winner. That's great work by the goalkeeper. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside. Seen the board there, 5 minutes of added time.
Well, there's a little buzz gone around the stadium because they realise that should be enough to get home and hosed.
Been a great game here by Munich, looking to try and decide it their way. Well, it's still there to play for, isn't it? If they can keep it like this, it will go to an Lewandowski! Pastore. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Good forward play from them. Götze! Oh, great work by the keeper. And it's a goal here.
Well, they played very well in these circumstances, Alan. Knowing defeat, and that was it as far as the title was concerned. Really strong performance when the pressure's been on.
Yeah, not always easy playing your football under those circumstances, but they've done that. They've kept the composure so far, at least.
A bread and butter piece of finishing, but that's the staple diet for a striker.
Yeah, well, he was aware, he was alive, as opposed to those defenders who caught on the heels.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come.
Really nip and tuck here, right to the very last. And the referee blows, the game is over, and the final score is 3-2. That is a tremendous result, Alan, because there were huge pressures. A defeat today, or even a draw, and that would have been curtains for the season. Now they've kept their season alive.
Yeah, 10 out of 10 for the win.
The penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
Penalty put away. It's a quick break. Splendid goal here. No goal.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain. The flag went up straight away.
Very weak challenge. It could be a chance.
terrific tackle.
This could be it. Mata.
Robert Lewandowski.
Lewandowski! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. A great work by the keeper. It's a certain goal.
Level.
Well, they've hung in there and we...
Good forward play from them. Götze! Oh, great work by the keeper. It's a goal here.
Well, they played very well in these seconds.
Some options now for the pass. Can he do it? What a